This is Governor Doug Ducey. On this Veterans Day, I want to send my sincere thanks to every man and woman who has served our nation in uniform. Our state is incredibly proud to be home to more than 600,000 veterans and their families. To every veteran, near and far, Arizona sends its deepest gratitude, respect, and admiration. And we wish you and yours a very happy Veterans Day. Thank you, and God bless.